Miss CJ, having a discussion about chickens, roads, and tactical nukes. Just minding our own beeswax when we heard about this awesome party for the bad guy. So I says, "Hey, Puddin', how comes you never told me we was going to a party?" And he says, "We didn't get invited." I mean, how rude! Not that me and Mr. J ever waited for an invite or nothing, but it's nice to be asked, you know? Ew, so drab. I mean, all that black? Is this a party or a wake? You know what I think, Mr. J? I think this needs a little invigorating redecoration. Let's get to work, Mr. J. We'll show Bat Brain how to throw a real party.
Yeah.
You gotta admit, my Puddin's dreamy smile is way better than that boring old bat.
Thank goodness you came by. This situation is most unpleasant, to say the least.
I always liked a fella who could dance. And there's no one better than Mr. J. Old Bats is gonna go